round three of Bible Trivia with Grace. And this is where I'm getting the questions from. Fantastic book. People used to name their kids for circumstances or for the meaning of the names. I did the same thing, actually. This round, I'm going to tell you the meaning, and you're going to see if you can guess the name. This round is called, What's in a Name? Whose name means God has helped.